Hello, I'm Gary Woodall with the National Weather Service in Phoenix. This video is a short introduction and overview of the Southwest U.S. monsoon. We'll discuss the definition and timing of the monsoon, the benefits which the monsoon brings, and the hazards it may pose. A monsoon is defined as a seasonal reversal in the prevailing large-scale wind flow patterns. Monsoons occur at many locations around the world. In the southwestern U.S., the monsoon tends to occur between the months of June and September. We'll show a diagram of this process on the next slide. Keep in mind that a monsoon is not an individual thunderstorm that occurs in the summer, and it is not a downpour of rain which comes from a thunderstorm. During late spring, an area of high pressure, about 3 to 4 miles up in the atmosphere, is present over northern Mexico. Winds around this high blow in a clockwise direction. These winds bring dry air across the southwestern U.S. As we move into the summer, the upper-level high pressure shifts into the south-central U.S. Now, the clockwise winds are in position to bring moist air from the tropics into our area. This moisture in the air is one of the ingredients for our summer thunderstorms. Summer thunderstorms bring a variety of hazards. Wind gusts produced by thunderstorms can be strong enough to damage homes and blow down trees and power poles. These can be localized winds called microbursts or widespread wind events. The heavy rains can cause flash flooding, especially along washes, unbridged crossings, intersections, and low-lying areas. The gusty winds from thunderstorms can produce areas of dense blowing dust, which is dangerous for motorists. Frequent lightning often accompanies our stronger storms. The monsoon brings several benefits to our area. The thunderstorms which form during the summer produce 30 to 40% of the annual rainfall we see. The storms can provide breaks from the intense heat we experience during the summer. While lightning can be a factor in starting fires, the rainfall and increased humidity typically mark the end of the wildfire season. Make sure you're ready for the monsoon. Each year, the National Weather Service offices, emergency managers, and media across the desert Southwest conduct Monsoon Awareness Week. This year's Monsoon Awareness Week is scheduled for June 9th through the 14th. Each day of the week will focus on a different hazard and how to prepare for it. During the monsoon, keep up to date on the weather situation. If storms approach your area or a warning is issued, move quickly to a safe location. Do your part to make yourself, your family, friends, and coworkers ready for this year's monsoon.